Slovenija je očarala številne tuje državljane, ki so se za stalno naselili pri nas. Njihovo pristno navdušenje nad našo deželo v nas vzbuja prav poseben ponos in nas opominja, da je Slovenija polna naravnih čudes in dobrosrčnih ljudi. Takšne primere posebej radi predstavimo v oddaji in pokažemo našo deželo skozi oči tujcev. Smo na lokaciji in v stanovanju, ki ju lahko vikaš. Na obisku pri Avstralcu Richardu, ki se je pred leti zaljubil na prvi pogled v Slovenijo in Ljubljano. In glede na to, kako čudovito si je uredil to zgodovine polno stanovanje, ne preseneča, da bo to kmalu njegov novi dom. Pozdravljeni, gospa Buch, and hello, Mr. Ackermans. Please tell us your story. Why did you choose Slovenia for your second home?
Yeah, it's a funny story. I have a daughter who lives and works in London, and I wanted to take her away for, say, a five-day holiday, and I said, where would you like to go? And she said, all my friends have said there's this fantastic place called Lake Bled. And I'm thinking, where is Lake Bled? So I Googled it and found that it was in Slovenia. So we booked the trip and we had the most amazing time. We went whitewater rafting in Socha. We walked around town in this beautiful city centre. And I thought, wow, what an amazing place. So I said to my daughter, I wonder if there's apartments available here. And so we did some research and found this apartment. And yeah, so pleased I did.
But how did you cope with that great challenge of, you know, renovating house from Australia, from such a distance?
Well, luckily, I had Lara. And Lara's from JVB Design Works here in Slovenia. And we contracted them. I had some very clear ideas about what I wanted. So I was drawing up plans and had ideas on furnishings and colours and things. So I was sending them to Lara. And we sort of, I don't know what you say in Slovene, but it's like we're connected at the hip via Skype. We spoke to each other most weeks, and Lara would send photos in, but it's been a fantastic process and I'm absolutely wrapped with the result.
Kako je bilo pa vam, Lara, sodelovati na tako razdaljo za Avstralijo?
Gospod je bil zelo odziven. Sodelovala sva preko Skype konference, e-mailov, telefonskih klicev, pošiljala sem mu video posnetke, komunikacija je bila pravzaprav odlična. Gospod je imel jasno vizijo, kaj stanovanjem želi, tako da je bil super stranka za pripravo tega projekta.
As we enter the apartment, we immediately see you've adopted a part of Slovenian history, I mean that black wall. Please tell us about it.
Yes, it's what I call it, the history wall. And I guess being in this beautiful old town and all the history in Slovenia, which we don't have in Australia. So I just wanted to be able to come in here and just feel a part of it. So I have family and friends who will be regularly visiting. So I'd like them to be able to share or learn some of that history as well. So I've got an old architectural drawing from the original plans for this building, which is back in 1896. So I've got that framed. I've got some photos from Prešeren Square up this street toward the castle, which is great because my house is in it. I also am planning next year to try and attempt to climb Triglav. So I have a photo, and I believe that there's a baptism that occurs on your first trip to the top where you get whipped by a rope. So I've got that there to remind me that I must do that next year.
And you have a rope ready for it?
I do.
Right. So that will be the rope.
That will be the rope. I'm looking forward to that.
Na tako imenovani zgodovinski steni je obešena tudi veriga s ključavnicami. Te so namenjene njegovim sorodnikom in prijateljem, ki bodo prihajali na obisk. Vsak naj bi ob prihodu dobil svojo, ki naj bi jo z individualno željo obesil na mesarski most. Ker je Richardovo stanovanje zavarovano kot kulturna dediščina, je tloris stanovanja ohranjen v prvotni obliki.
Lara, kako je prej izgledalo stanovanje, kaj se je spremenilo tlorisno gledano, kaj je na novo, kaj je ostalo?
Gre za zaščiteno stavbo strani kulturne dediščine, tako da je postavitev stanovanja morala ostati enaka. Ohranili smo pozicijo kuhinje, spalnic, gre sicer za tradicionalni način postavitve tlorisa v tem delu Ljubljane, saj imajo vse stavbe prve tri prostore namenjene bivanju, v ozadju pa se nahajajo sanitarni prostori. Tako da tloris je pravzaprav ostal precej podoben prvotnemu.
V stanovanju je bila skoraj v vsakem prostoru freska, vendar so se odločili, da restaurirajo le tisto v dnevnem prostoru. Ostale freske so zavarovali in prepleskali z naravnimi materiali za beljenje, kar omogoča, da se jih kdaj kasneje, če bi si investitor tako želel, restaurira.
It's a really lovely way to preserve this fresco, you agree?
Yeah, it's fantastic. And it was worth doing. They are all over the house in various rooms, but I just thought to keep one, it's very special and it's there forever for Slovenia.
And Richard, please tell us about the really astonishing views you have here.
I'm very lucky. I am. This way I look out and I've got the castle and the town hall. I have the cathedral out this window. And then I look back this way behind me and I have Prešeren Square and the triple bridges. So I'm very fortunate and lucky. It's wonderful.
Lara, v stanovanju je opaziti veliko starinskih kosov pohištva. Od kod so?
Večinoma kosov prihaja iz Slovenije. Gre za obdobje Avstro-Ogrskega cesarstva. V tesnem sodelovanju z restauratorko starinskega pohištva sva z gospodom skrbno izbrala kose pohištva. Se pravi, vsaka soba je dobila nekaj kosov.
Gospod Richard rad pove tudi, da ima izredno srečo s sosedi. V Ljubljani rad spoznava domačine in se povezuje z njimi. Lepo je, ko si nekje ustvariš dom, vendar ta postane pravi dom, ko imaš tam dobre sosede in prijatelje.
Richard, how do you usually spend time here in Ljubljana?
Well, I like to explore. Lara has been fantastic. As we've been working on my visits, she's been showing me all the local little restaurants and bars, of course. I've loved it. And it's just a learning experience for me.
And I've heard you took some lessons in Slovene too.
I have taken some lessons in Slovene.
Oh, can you approve it?
Ja sem Richard, sem iz Australija.
Just beautiful. Thank you.
My lessons are working.